like to recognize a member of our United States military, Captain Travis Miller of the Missouri Army National Guard. Captain Miller graduated and commissioned as an officer through Mizzou ROTC in 2006. Captain Miller was in charge of a route clearance platoon in Afghanistan, tasked with finding and destroying IEDs, or roadside bombs. Captain Miller was awarded the Combat Action Badge and Bronze Star for Valor in Combat during his tour. He resides in Columbia with his wife, Mandy, a 2005 graduate of the Mizzou School of Law, and their two daughters, Vivian and Claudia. Ladies and gentlemen, how about a nice round of applause for Captain Travis Miller? And all members of the United States military, thank you.